Breaking news right now, a shooting investigation in Decatur.
Police tell us a man showed up at Decatur-Morgan Hospital with a gunshot wound. He was taken to Huntsville Hospital, where he remains in critical condition at this time. Decatur police are investigating, but they say it is an isolated incident.